Thanks to Apple Silicon processors and macOS Sonoma, MacBooks have become good gaming laptops. But there are not many good games available for Mac. That is the reason most people look for ways to play Windows games on Mac. In today's video, I will tell you how to play Windows games on Mac. I will show you how to install the Windows version of Steam on Mac and play Steam games that are made for Windows PC only. First of all, you need a MacBook with Apple Silicon chip and macOS Sonoma. We will be using Whisky app that lets you run Windows softwares and games on Mac. Head over to the Whisky website and download the latest version. Once downloaded, install it on your Mac. Open Whisky and create a bottle. Bottles are profiles for each game or application. I am creating a bottle for Steam. Now we will download Steam. Since we want to play Windows games, we will be downloading Windows installer of Steam, not the Mac installer. The .exe file will automatically open with Whisky, so double click on it and follow the on-screen steps to install Steam. Once Steam is installed, you need to sign in with your Steam account. Steam has a big library of games available. I have the MacBook Air M1 with 8GB RAM and 256GB storage. The system also has low free space, so I decided to install the game Stay Out, because most of the games require 40GB or more free disk space. It will take some time to download game files. Once the game has been downloaded, you are ready to play. My MacBook Air M1 has just 8GB of RAM. That is the reason I cannot play most high-end games on this system. But you can play if your Mac has more RAM or more storage. Next time when you want to run the game, open Whisky, now run Steam. Once the Steam is open, play the game you want to play. This is how you can play Windows games on MacBook. You can either download Windows version of Steam to play Windows games on Mac, or directly download the game's .exe file and run using Whisky. In the same way, you can install Riot Games or Epic Games Store to play their games on your Mac. Performance of the game will depend on the MacBook you have. MacBook Pro with M2 or better chip will offer a better gaming performance. That's it for this video. If you still have anything to ask, you can leave it in the comment. Don't forget to subscribe for more tech videos. Thanks for watching.